This wasn't how it was supposed to go.
Damn you, Group 935. Am I to be forever tormented by the demented offspring of my form of work? When I finish chewing, I will spit on the graves of my enemies. If my weapon is empty! Calm down, Edward. Think. I must find a means to return the capsule to the Earth. Only then can the necessary steps be taken. And to secure the future. As he had warned, it appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest. Fear not. I will find a place to put this.
Ends.
Egos Dust, this is
Is Eagle's Nest over?
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Brock. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giant suggesting my demise are erroneous. Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control.
The dragon's hunger is not yet satisfied!
Other pieces must exist. I will be careful not to overlook anything. Bit by bit, piece by piece, I will bring order to the universe.
Landing pad activated.
Unfortunately for the dead, it is feeding time once more.
Without bullets, it's not a future I wish to see.
Nicht gut. Where is the ammo? Fetch me their soul! If only I had known how big they would grow! My lethality was already a given. piece by piece, all will be right again. Here we go again. Again!
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready and awaiting the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with.
I can still deliver punishment.
Just as I predicted, the feeding of the dragon has yielded results.
Richtofen, I am observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the army of our enemies? Richtofen? Richtofen!
I suspect this Dr. Monty character will soon reveal his true agenda.
Teleportation successful.
The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. We must prevent the inevitable. Ominous than I expected. Broken, shattered, and scattered. This is my life.
Always remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by.
Initiating 115.
Seems the area's no longer secure. I'm a doctor. That was more than an injection. Must find ammo in my continuum. You do not know what it means to feel an arrow through the heart. Yeah, now we shall fill them with many holes. Bullet holes. What did you think I meant?
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient. As long as I suffer, you suffer with me. Field. The propulsion system is so fascinating. The harnessing of the element in such a manner. Let me put myself to sleep. Doctor, that was more than an injection. The arrow will find its mark. It always does. doctor. That was more than enough. I think someone is in for a shock.
Initiating 115.
I spent many happy nights here, working. No time to dwell. We must continue our work. Here is the first one. I have been looking for you. This would be number two. Thank you. Number three, a personal favorite. Last time I saw this was when I picked up the key. Number four. Unfortunately, dear King, battling that particular evil only ever has one outcome. The King's wolves.
power before. I will harness it again.
As much as I enjoy field tests, I do not enjoy them when I am this close.
6, 5, 4.
Do you feel illuminated?
This is mine. It has to be. I'm holding it.
Insta-kill!
I know how it feels to be punched in the face. I've had a lot of experience. Always remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by. I hope you're not wasting my time, dog. Great! I'm on my way! What is it, beast? What have you found? Even the Vesa cries out! For the blood of the damned!
Sometimes I tire of the slaughter. Sometimes I relish it. Today, I'm not sure.
The storm cares not, for what it consumes. I'm only helping because I know we'll get something.
Ground trembles. The Panzer soldier approaches.
Electrocution really isn't humane.
Enough components. Perhaps I may construct something useful.
May your blood boil beneath the skin.
If this gum actually had a wrapper, you don't know whose filthy fingers have been on it.
Double points!
Now, as many forces still at work.
Yet.
Your death only fuels the storm! You get it?
I hope this doesn't come too late to change our fortunes.
Your blood boils beneath the skin. I feel a little tingly. Time to mow down the horde, indeed.
Test complete. Systems functioning normally. Test performed. Powering up.
Ah, the modern marvels of German creativity. This is going to be fun. Or deadly. One of the two. On first glance, it definitely appears to be powered by...
Even the Vesa cries out for the blood of the damned!
I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk.
Fetch me their souls!
The hounds of hell have our best! I miss it. I myself own many different instruments of torture. Who am I kidding? I have plenty.
It consumes!
Never!
One day, I really hope I get to stop all the killing, all the maiming. No, I'm just kidding. Help give me the strength to carry on. With me. Much like the box, machines appear to follow us wherever we go.
Your death only fuels the storm! You get it? I'm good with my hands, especially when I'm holding a weapon. Always remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by. Time to break their legs, and arms, and faces. Well, time to break everything, I suppose. Harness this power before. I will harness it again.
It's the kill.
If only I can make it last just a little bit longer.
I once tried to climb inside the Pack-a-Punch, hoping they would collapse and hunt me. I failed. I have lived and dreamed many lives. I wish this was not the one I was bound to.
Double points!
Contact quickly! Many barriers stand between us and success! Time is precious! You are not here! Again! Only fuel the storm! You get it?
At least Dr. Grove finally set the coordinates correctly. I heard there were some accidents. Any doctor knows a drink now and then is good for you.
Feel my power! We'll become one with the air we breathe!
I hope this gives me some energy for what lies ahead.
The doctor prescribes rapid fire death! I'll make a tiny incision somewhere on the abdomen, but then I'll ram it through their heart. The mechanical creature has returned once more. He must cripple its power core. Shoot the door!
Times of Ezra cries out for the blood of the damned!
In the face of Earth, I kill it!
I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk.
The storm cares not for what it is.
Probably shouldn't have drank that on an empty stomach. Interesting.
Warning, rocket test.
One day,
like Nikolai.
Such a manner.
Let me put myself to sleep.
Initiating 115.
Your blood boil beneath the skin! Goodbye!
blood will become one with the air we breathe.
I refuse to submit.
Go. You will not follow.
Insta-kill!
This will not end well for most of them.
Electrocution really isn't humane. Not said I mind!
You will not stand in the way of my plan. No one will.
Even the Venom cries out!
Insta-kill!
bit longer. There are many powers, many forces still at work in this realm. Money stash away. I just can't get to it right now. The storm cares not for what it consumes. I must find myself a more advantageous position when the battle. stand between us and success. Was already a given. I don't just laugh in the face of a nerf. I kill it. You are all guilty. As charged. What I do is too important to entertain the idea of failure.
The storm cast on.
for radical souls!
friends are gone in an instant. Too many.
Initiating 115.
Scream
One day, they will tell stories of my bravery. May your blood boil beneath the skin. I don't just laugh in the face of the nurse.
Still at work in this realm.
Hey,
perverted concerns. I refuse to submit. I don't just laugh in the face of adversity. I kill it. Your blood will become one with the air we breathe. In the face of adversity, I'll kill it! Scream all you want! I'll not do you any good! I have harnessed this power before. I will harness it again.
Yeah.
worst thing I've had in my mouth.
Do you any good?
fares not for what it consumes.
You are all guilty! I'm charged!
the maiming.
Our blood will become one with the air we breathe.
Insta-kill!
Here we go again. Again!
Your death only fuels the
the idea of failure. I refuse to submit. suffering so soon. Do not stand in the way of my plans. No one. I've harnessed this power before. I will harness it again. I refuse to submit.
You will not stand in the way of my plan.
mechanical monster returns to haunt us once more.
Hello? Starting up a trap? Don't anyone wander into it by mistake?
Ah, the modern marvel.
This will not end well for most of them. So many colors, so many flavors.
Fix me their soul! The hounds will not have my flesh.
Electrocution really isn't humane. Not said I mind!
Storm cares not for what it consumes.
I do is too important to entertain the idea of failure. I refuse to submit. Even the weather cries out for the blood of the damned. Scream if you want. It will not do you any good. I don't just laugh in the face of the earth. I kill it. Your blood will become one with the air we breathe. What I do is too important to entertain the idea of failure. One day they will tell stories of my bravery. The storm cares not for what it consumes. You will not stand in the way of my plans. No one will. You get it? I'll take any advantage I can get. To be punched in the face. I've had a lot of experience. I refuse to submit. May your blood boil beneath the skin. What I do is too important to interfere with the idea of failure. Them burn. I know it's not funny, but it's funny.
One day they can tell stories of my bravery. May your blood boil beneath the skin. I don't just bow in the face of adversity. I kill it. What do you have in store for me, Archie?
The blood will become one with the air we breathe.
Must come up! Must come down! One day they can tell stories of my bravery. I have harnessed the power of fools and the harness. Will not stand in the way of my plans. No one will. I am not your friend. What I do is too important to entertain the idea of failure.
Electrocution really isn't humane. Not that I mind!
Scream on the wall. It will not do you any good. Today you go hungry. Do not look so shocked. I'm not.
Thank you.
Even the Velda cries out for the blood of the damned! What I do
double
is
to
force into entertaining the idea of failure.
Distracts me with blinking colors and sounds.
Blood We'll become one with the air we breathe. One day they will tell stories of my bravery.
More selective about what I have put in my mouth.
I refuse to submit. Storm carries on perverted consoles. One day they will tell stories of my bravery. Thank you.
conical monster returns to haunt us.
The trap is set. It seems how the spirits are enemies. Ah, the modern marvels of German creativity.
Do not look so shocked!
Your death only yours!
idea of failure.
Your blood will become one with the air we breathe.
There's nothing so futile as futility in failure.
I have more important things to do than be surrounded.
Here we go again.